Hello, welcome back. We are once again in our Stardew Valley farm. And we'll continue where we left off this morning. So, we are on the 22nd day. And we're hopefully going to be having some chicken soon. So, let's hope for the best. And we will also be trying to get the last gold level parsnip that we need to complete the bundle. Alright, so we have a few things that we don't actually need to have in our inventory. Like all of those. The rest I think we can sell. How are the three saps? Okay, they're still not available to us. And we don't have our hoe anymore, so we can't dig those worms. It's a pity, but we'll get it tomorrow, I think. Oh. Hi, kitty. Hello. I don't think we have anything in our inventory that we might need to put in the community center, so we're good. Alright, so tomorrow's a flower dance, and then we have two more birthdays until the end of the season. I'm talking to you so that we can get to know each other. That's why. Alex, I don't think that proves anything. But okay, if you say so. All right, let's sell all of these. I'm not entirely sure what to get. Maybe we could get some... Oh, we don't have enough money for the threes, but... Yeah, it's all right. Let's see what we need to get. Do we have this one already? I don't think so. Nice! We can get another one off of the community bundle. That is very, very nice. Very nice indeed. Mm-hmm. Jesus, calm down. Just trying to catch you. This one was a slippery one. Ooh, an halibut. I do think we need that one as well. Oh, I don't know what happened there. But I don't like the look of it. I think the game froze a little bit. That was a terrible throw. I misclicked. Let's try and see if we can get some more money. Maybe tomorrow, when we collect our hoe, we can leave the axe behind to upgrade as well. Kitty, what are you doing? It's just making noise around the box. Oh, this one was the easiest fish ever. Let's see what we got. Iron, that is very nice. Thank you. Oh, that's nice. You can give one to Sebastian again. Ooh. Nice. We got an achievement. I want to check it out. Ooh, all right. That's nice, that's nice. Let's see if we can get some more fish before 5 o'clock so we can sell it. Can we get one more, maybe? Oh. Alright, I can get rid of this and that, and we can keep these two. Hi. Let's see. I'm gonna sell these. And we could sell. Alright, we're keeping the rest. All right. Wait, I thought we needed an owl, but maybe we don't, actually. Could have sold it. Oh well, now we're keeping it. That's alright. We can use it some other time. What time does the library close, actually? Because I have some stuff Gunter could like. Okay, everything closes at 6. Jesus. Well, some close at 5, actually. That's alright. We'll get back tomorrow. Alright. We could... gonna keep some of that there. What's the weather for tomorrow? It's going to rain all day. Alright. If it's going to rain... so... there's a few fish that I can only catch in spring. That I can only catch during rain. So... let me see.
Alright.
Spring sunny weather, we have the sunfish. So spring found in rivers, catfish. So we can get the catfish today. We can also get the shad, so both in rivers. Flower dance, yes. All right. All right, we got ourselves a coop. We can get some chickens. So... let us go buy some chickens, and... we could try to go fish. I mean... it's in a river. I don't know if this thing counts as a river. I mean, if we open the map, it is a river. So, maybe it does count. Oh, that's a really hard one. All right. Let's try again. All right, we got chub. We need a catfish and a shad. If I'm saying that correctly. Oh, come on. And we got our catfish. Now I just need a shad. All right. Thank you so much for the follow. Thank you. Hi, how are you doing? Oh, oh god. Oh. Tell me this is a fish I need. This is a very slippery one. Come on. Come on. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna get this one. Oh, stop getting away! Oh, damn it. Oh well, we'll try it again. Have to try that one again. Well, you're welcome here whenever you need to. So, I hope you take a nice break. And I do hope your project's going all right as well. Just need one more fish to complete the community bundle. No, still not the fish I need. Thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Oh, we got the one we needed. Yay! Okay, we can go grab some chickens and then go to the community bundle. And I hope we have enough money for the chickens, actually. Let's get two chickens. There we go. Yeah, sure, of course you can. Now that we have the chickens, I don't think we can feed them today, unfortunately. Oh, they're so adorable! So, so tiny. My Discord is the same name as my Twitch channel. So it should be able to find it pretty easily. I'm from Portugal. So, it's a nice little place. Let's see how much fish do we have to complete the community bundles. Because I think we don't have that many. We don't need that many, I think. Okay, we got these two. And we still need a tiger trout. I'll check it out once I finish the stream, and then I have a bit more time. Thank you. So, I don't think the tiger trouts are in this season, though. But we could try and get some more of the crab pot bundle. Maybe some of the others? We'll see. Oh, we could drop that one as well. I am living in the UK at the moment. I moved about 2 years ago. I moved here to the UK. It's nice to live here, actually. The weather sometimes is a bit... it's a bit too much, but... it is nice. See if we can still. Ooh, hello. Guess everyone just decided to come and soak up the rain. Alright. Do we have some. Oh, we have stuff for Gunter as well. I almost forgot. Almost forgot we could have. Some stuff for Gunther. Guess that one I can sell it. Let's see. Alright. See if we can still go and sell some things to Pierre. We can sell those, and it should be fine now. There we go. See what we can find. Two books. That's not so bad. Not bad at all. Let me put those in here. And we can also put these. It's fine. It's fine. Alright, that's not so bad. Oh, we have some more tree sap for the community bundles. Very nice. I think we'll be missing one of the tree saps, but that should be it. So, not too long before we finish it. Is it this one or... No, it's not this one. I always forget which ones it is. Okay, only one more missing. Collecting that real quick. Oh, have we talked to Sam today? Don't remember. Okay, he's not gonna be talking to us at all, so. No point. There's nothing in there. Anything here? Oh, a mushroom. All right. Not so bad, not so bad. Let's end today, and go to the festival. The flower this is tomorrow, so I don't think we can get someone to dance with. That's all right. Oh no. I still haven't gotten the golden parsnip. Just missing one. Hey, little chicks. All right, let's take care of these before we go to the flower dance. I don't think there's anything else for us to take care of, except our cat, obviously. There. Fine, we'll wait. Some cleaning up around the farm while we wait. Can we break down the big rocks now? We can't, okay. It's almost time. There we go. We can go to the festival now. Okay. This is nice. Oh, we don't have enough money. Oh no. We don't have enough. Oh well. We'll have to wait until next year, I guess. Try and get everyone to talk to us, and I don't think we can dance with anyone, but we could try. Well, we got turned down by Sebastian, so can we ask someone else? Okay, it's kind of sad. Wow. Okay, I don't think we're high level enough to anyone to actually dance. I think we need to have like 4 or more hearts, and the max we have is 3. But there's always next year. Yeah, I don't think anyone will dance with us this year. Past 5 years? Jesus. Oh well. Have we talked to everyone? That is true, spring is indeed almost over. Alright, let's start the flower dance. And, prepare for the season to end. Nice. It's just a pity we couldn't get the scarecrow. But oh well. It's a rerun, but might as well make sure that we already have it. There we go. Let's go sleep. Ooh, level 3 on mining. Miner Street. That's nice. So Please tell me we have... Oh, thank God. Okay, we got it. We got 6 crops, actually. So, that's good. We can put 5 of them into the season bundle and keep the others. Well, other, I guess. Water the rest of the plants that we do still have. It's not a lot, but still. Alright. How about the little chickens? Look at them, so cute. Oh, and we also got the final tree sap that we needed. So we're going to be completing at least one bundle, which is nice. Which is very, very nice. Let's see. There we go. Do we have anything else that we could? No, not really. Alright, we got the bulletin board unlocked as well. And... there we go. Let's see what the bulletin board brings us. Okay. Oh, I sold a lot of those. I could have saved one if I knew. Oh well, we'll catch more shops, that's fine. Right, tomorrow is Pierre's birthday. So, we're going to need to find something for him. And we could also go put our watering can upgrading. Because I don't think any of our crops are going to yield anything before. Anything else. So yes, we could upgrade it. Okay, who needs the leak? George. Okay. We can get this to him. That's fine. Hi, George. Here's the lake you asked for. Thank you. That was nice of him. Right. Okay, so today is the 25th. Yeah, let's do the watering can. There. Could also get a better fishing pole. Could we get a fiberglass one? There you go, and I can get rid of that one, I guess. I think I have some more fishing bait as well in one of the chests in the farm, so let's go there and try to get it out so we could, you know, go fish a little. Let's see. Can keep that. I can also put that one there. And I guess that's it. Really? I can't sell it? Alright, then I'm throwing it out. Okay. What is it, kitty? It's just pulling on my blanket. But I don't know what he wants. Do you want cuddles? Is that it? Cute kitty. Let's try and let me just really quickly search what Pierre would like. So he likes daffodils and dandelions. We do have one, actually. So I'm gonna save it for to gift to him tomorrow. And what about Emily? What does she like that we could easily get for her birthday? Ooh, she loves amethyst. We have amethyst. Done. Birthday gifts done. That's perfect. Let's go fish a little, get some extra money. Then we can end the day. So much trash at this lake. What if we do that way? Oh my god. So much trash. I know there's fish in there. We've done it before. But we clearly need to go fish somewhere else because we're just wasting the bait now. Oh, we got a chop. You can put it on the notice board. Ooh, nice. We could use it for the community bundle as well. What happened there?
Besides vaginas.
Come on, no more algae, please. Let's go to the community center, put some of these fishes in, and sell the rest. No point in keeping them. And we could use the money. Think we have anything else. Yeah, no, we don't. So it's just in here, I think. There we go. That was nice. We're slowly doing it. Anything else? No. We good to go then. Oh, how's the weather going to be for tomorrow? It's going to rain. Perfect. We don't have our watering can, so that's perfect. All right. Do we need the pine tar anymore? Like, I don't think so. We have an egg! And a very angry chicken. We need to feed them. I guess we're gonna have to go to Marnie and buy some hay for them. We'll fish a little bit while we wait for it to open. Alright. We don't only open at 9, I thought it was at 8. Alright. Well, Okay, let's see. Wait, that's the only thing we can buy. We need to get a silo really soon. If we want to turn all the grass into hay. We also need to go to Pierre's and get a grass starter. Alright, little chick. Please don't be mad at me. There's enough hay here for you. He looks grumpy. Alright. Let's go to Pierre then. There we go. Oh. Oh, it's a it's a really expensive one. I didn't thought it was going to be this expensive. Alright. Well, we're not getting it just yet then. Actually, we can go sell that fish to Willy and get some more extra money for it instead of putting it in the box. Because the box is not going to give us that much money for it. But if you go straight to Willy, now that will give us extra money. See? Money. I'm gonna keep these mixed seeds until summer. Hopefully, because there's not going to be enough time for them to actually grow into something. So hopefully it will still do something once it's summer. Let's see, did we need that pine tar for anything? Oh, no. We need oak and maple, not pine. Few more days and the pine and the oak one should not pine, the maple and the oak one should be ready. Alright, let's see what else we could do. Don't think we can do anything else around the farm, to be fair, except this. We could do the mayo. And Could do that one. We can start those, because I'm not gonna need them. There we go. Can be clean and sunny all day. Tomorrow. So that's nice. And our watering can is also ready. Oh, hello. Yes. Oh, this is a difficult decision. So, okay, because we have the forest farm, there is already a chance of us to collect some mushrooms. So I'm gonna go with the bats. Because we can already collect some mushrooms. Obviously not a lot, but still a few. So let's check our chickens. Get their eggs, make some more mayo. And we need to get to Emily's house because it's a birthday today. So oh, hello, Willy. Oh, we need to wait. It's no fun. Can we go in now, please? It's gonna take a while. Oh, Sam. Come on. It's almost time, almost time, almost time. Where's Emily? Oh, don't tell me she's still in her room. Emily, come out. Oh no. She's gonna take forever to come out. Okay, it's gonna take a few hours. Ooh, what's this? I think she only leaves, like, when it's time to go to the pub. So, it's gonna be forever. Might as well get to fishing, you know? We'll stay here next to Willy, and we'll fish. Get some more money. Oh, wait, our watering can is also ready. You can go pick it up. We'll go in a second, we still have time. Hi, Cody. Welcome to chat. How are you doing? It's going all right. Just relaxing a little bit while playing. Are you going to participate on the Global Game Jam? It's next weekend. I would participate, but I'm working, so not really a good thing to be doing while working. It's not much on the no idea what you're doing. It's just, you know, participating sometimes, it's well, alright, that's something that I would also feel, that I couldn't finish it, but sometimes I participate, like, sideways, so I am participating, but I'm not entering in case I don't actually manage to finish the project. Besides, you can do it at your own time, you know? You could just use the theme just to help you out, like, with ideas, but then not actually participate in it, so to speak. So, what ideas did you had already for the project then? Yeah, you've been plenty rude, Shane. But I'm still trying to be friends with everyone in town. Alright? So suck it. Skill tree seems like a fun thing to start with, actually. And since it's 2D, it shouldn't be too hard. And you could even do it in Game Maker. Or Unity, if you prefer. That's, I guess it really just depends on what you're more comfortable with in terms of programming skills. So, yeah, Unity. It's also easy to do it on Unity. It's not too difficult. Obviously, it takes time, but oh, what do you mean I don't have room? Can I throw the trash away? There, now I should have room. Okay. That was interesting. An interesting selection. there she is. There you go. Nice. Okay, we're slowly starting to get Pelican Town's residents to like us. Obviously, we have some other relationships to work with, but we'll get there. See if we can water our plants. I mean, not that I think it's gonna be helpful because the season ends tomorrow, but might as well. I mean, might as well. Let's see what we can sell. We can get rid of this. I'm gonna save the mayo to sell to Pierre's because obviously it's a bit better if it's him. And I'm gonna save these seeds because we won't be able to plant them just yet. All right. It's going to be clear and sunny tomorrow, which is a nice thing to do, since it is our last day of the season. 28th of spring. Oh. Alright, we're not going to be able to get those, are we? Because they're going to be all shriveled up tomorrow. Oh well, that's all right. Ooh, salad. I think we already knew the salad. No, we knew coleslaw. It's different. So now we know some other. There we go. Yeah. You're slowly learning. All right. I Let's get us a silo. And maybe. Oh, hello. Spiceberry. Nice. And then maybe we can get some more chicken feed, because they are going to be pissed if we don't feed them. And we need the eggs. So we'll try not to piss off the chickens. Oh wait, she's going to ask me for a lot of wood, to which I don't have. Well, we'll see how much she asks for, and then we'll see if we have the money for it. I'm sorry to hear that. There you go. See? Wait, does he like it actually or not really? He does. He likes them. Those are his favorites actually. Let's see how much we need. It's still closed. All right, construct. We need to construct. Okay, I need 100 stone, 5 copper bar. I don't think I have those. And 10 clay. I don't have that. All right. Well, I don't have those materials, so we're gonna have to get them. And then wait for her to build it. So we might as well just buy some from Marnie for now. Actually, we could get the starter. The grass starter. That way we get, there we go, that way we know how to start the grass and actually feed the chickens without having to buy from Marnie, because it's a little bit expensive to always buy from her. Start some grass then. There. Thank you. I know this is not plant, but I'm gonna put it there. It's not a plant technically, so. Or a plant byproduct. It's animal. Although I guess I could still put it in that same bin. It should be fine. I'm honestly not sure what to do anymore with the rest of the day. I mean, might as well just get rid of the day and just start a new the new season. Still not sure what that's for. I guess it could be cool for like mobs, I think, but not quite sure what we could use it for. Alright, let's end the day. Oh, nice! Learned to make an omelette. Alright. So let's start the new season. There we go. So I know I have some seeds for summer. So melon seeds, we have this starfruit seed. We could use a basic fertilizer too. So let's get started. Oh, could still put the scarecrow in here. That's fine. There we go. Hi, chickens. Mm-hmm. So let's get these eggs, make some mayo, and go to Pierre's to buy some, some seeds. Everything is so bright now. Alright, we got some sweet peas. Let me also take a look at the calendar for this season. Alright, so we have Jazz, Gaz, Maruz, and then we have Duluwau. Then we have Alex, Sam's, Demetrios, and Willy's birthday. And then we have the Dance of the Moonlight Jellies. Right at the end of the season. Alright. That should be interesting. So... let's see what we could do. Looking for Pike, and we'll play a flat rate on delivery. We'll see if we can fish it. Open soon. So we have melon already, but we could use some other seeds. Jesus, you really are a very broody character. Let's see. Hi, Pierre. Let's get me some tomato seeds, blueberry seeds. Ooh. Let's sell those. Because I also like some pepper seeds. Oh, and radish. Oh, I'll come back for later, for the rest, because I want those seeds. I want those seeds a lot. We'll have to make some money before we get those seeds, though. Let's get the radish, the peppers, the blueberries, and these ones. Okay, let's make those. Can I make some more, actually? I need sap, and I think I have enough to make a lot of it, actually. So... Yeah, there we go. See? This is only going to bring me trash. So, how am I going to get money fast? We could try and sell some mood, maybe. Oh yeah, we have some extra mixed seeds that we can plant. Is there something here for us to collect? Not really. Actually, we could use those for the community bundles. Because we have both in the community bundle, so let's just really quickly put down the seed. Alright, and now let's go to the community center and leave those fruits in there. Where's the apricot for? I don't know which bundle it's for. No, not those. Oh, it's here. There we go. We're also going to need a lot of melons. Hopefully the fertilizer we put will give us some nice ones. Let's see if we can... Oh, pier's closed. Oh no, he's still open. No, he is closed. Oh, it's a Monday, so. Huh. I need to start thinking about what gift Jazz, because that's our next birthday. Jazz's birth is in a few days, so I need to know what to gift to her. And maybe. Okay. Are you Leonardo da Vinci? Copy of your service. Are you the one to request, sir? I guess we could give her a flower. I mean, we still have some from spring. It's looking nice as well in these colors. Ready to talk? What about now? You can even fish a little and get some extra money. If we don't, you know, fish algaes anymore. I know that there was someone that wanted a bream. Who was it? Oh no, she was looking for pike, not bream. Where could I get pike? Okay, we can sell those. Get some nice coin. And then tomorrow come back to Pierce to purchase some more seeds. Yeah, we're definitely getting some hops as well, but I would like some corn. I would like corn. Oh, we didn't make enough money. Hello, little chicken. Where's the other? Still inside, I see. do it that way. We do need the oak resin. I think we also need some maple syrup. It's over here, actually. So let's see. Oh, there we go. Now I just need some wine and rabbit's food. That man is terribly scarred. Poor thing. Like, who hurt him that bad? I'd like to have a word. Oh, damn it. That was way too fast for me. Nice. Let's go and try and sell all these. And then we can go to Pierre's and get some extra seeds. If Pierre is selling the seeds at that price, I can't even imagine what Jojo Mart's selling at them as. It's awfully expensive out there. Wow, thanks. We got a rainbow shell. Nice. Again with this, you have what's going on? I've been catching some fish. Ooh. Okay. I'm interested. Okay. Thank you for the money, and I'll be on my way now. All right, let's try and get some extra seeds then. Nice. All right, I can sell those and those and those and those, and I would like some hops and corn, sunflowers. And some more radishes, thank you. Actually, could we also get some extra melon? Oh. Right, I only managed one more melon seed. That's fine. We should be able to get some more coin in a bit. Okay. right. Now we just need to water. Oh, wait. We also have some sunflowers that I bought, and some extra seeds. There we go. Hopefully they'll produce quite a lot of nicely things. So. I'm gonna save this. And this rainbow shell. I really thought we needed it for the bundle, but apparently not. I don't know what to do with it. So I'm saving it for now. At least for now. All right. That plan is saved for the community center. Oh, we need both, so saving both of them. The mayo, though, I'm selling that. Alright, next day. Oh, what was that? An earthquake during the night. Okay. Well. Oh. That's nice. Someone's been meddling in things they shouldn't. Someone lost their purple shorts. I guess someone was horsing around. Alright, we need more water. Where are my chickens? There's one. There's another. Collect some nice eggs. Alright. What do I need for the summer crops? All right, we need sweet pea, grapes, and spice berries. We have sweet pea and spice berry. We don't have grapes yet. So let's try and find some. Oh, hello. Okay, you have quite a lot of hats, but they're really expensive. Jesus. I don't have money for your hats. Sorry. So, are you going to try and get the purple shorts on your own, or what are you up to? Because I can see them from here. It's just that I'm not enough friendly with Marnie yet. Sure, of course, you're just here to make sure that all our business needs are met. Why else would you be there? I mean, why else? Still haven't found any grapes. Oh, ice cream. All right. Nice. Do you think some stuff is cheaper in there than it is in Pierre's? But I can't really check his clothes today. So. I'd like to put the amethyst on a chain. Ooh, it's from Arnie. And I do happen to have some amethyst in a chest back home. So, I guess we could start being friends. Oh, grapes. Nice. Okay. So let's get the amethyst. Right? And let's give it to her. Alright, let's give it to her before she closes her shop. Maybe she'll be, you know, friendly enough to let us in the bedroom so we can retrieve the shorts. About the friendship. Ooh, alright. I don't think it's still enough, but yeah, it's not enough. That's alright. We can continue trying. Alright, let's go take these to the community center because we finished the summer bundle, which is quite nice. Quite nice. Sorry. Alright. There we go. That was nice. We got some extra seeds. What else do we get in here? I'm pretty sure this one is only money. Yeah, this one is only money. We're not purchasing it yet, just yet. it's been nice. I mean, crops are growing nicely, so I can't really complain. It's a very nice pool. Very, very nice. Right. Let's go back home. Okay, Tom? Mm-hmm. What was that?
Huh?
What was that sound? Alright. Right, let's see what we can sell. We can sell all of these. And bring this one back down. Oh, come on. I literally just... I bought a new one. New ones? Just spend all this money on it. Alright. I'm going to go ask Robin for a asylum. I might just need some more rock. But I can get some from around the farm, no problems. This is not enough. We could just, which I think it's not. I think it was supposed to be 100, I think. But if it is not enough, we can just buy from her, I guess. Right. Let's go and try to... Okay, these threes are in my way. Let's try and get Asylum going so that we can start harvesting some hay. Not sure if I have enough money for it, but we'll see. We'll see. Oh, it's not that expensive. Oh, I need clay and copper. I still don't have those. Alright, what about a barn? I also don't have enough for that. All right. Guess we're gonna have to go to the mines if we want to get more copper. I'm gonna need at least 25 if you want the 5 bars, but since I also want to upgrade more tools, I'm gonna need more. Way more. Oh, I don't like this level. No, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Okay. We only have this to eat. I'm honestly not. He does nothing. But we're running out of energy. Leave me alone! Maybe we can get some... Oh, hello. No, I wanted some cave carrots. Or a ladder. Actually, now there's nothing here for me that I could possibly make to eat. We got 24. It's not so bad. It's almost what I need. What I needed. So if I get lucky, I still have some in the chest, which means we might be able to do the 5 bars and still get asylum, or at the very least upgrade one of our tools. Perfect. See? We're gonna be able to make it.
Thank you.
Oh, it's Jazz's birthday as well. So before I forget, let's give her a flower. And I'm gonna need something to eat. If I wanna be able to walk, although that is way too nice for me to eat. I'm gonna make a little field snack and eat that instead. Alright, let me try and find Jazz then. And go give her birthday present. Since it's nighttime, she's quite probably home. I forgot that she doesn't live there. She lives at the farm. Oh no. What's this? Well, thanks. Had some dark thoughts. Love you. Think we can still go? I know, right? Poor guy. Field snacks are indeed the best, and I just wanted a little energy so I could move. Oh, it's locked. I can't believe I missed another one's birthday. I can't get in anymore. Thank you so much for following. Really appreciate it. I'm gonna have to give the flower to Jazz tomorrow, although it's not gonna do anything since her birthday was today. Oh well. Next time I need to pay more attention to the hours. All right. Ooh, we do need puffer fish. Early afternoon, okay. Okay. Oh, it's on day 4. Sorry, I just the goal is in front of it. It's on day 4, so it was Jazz's birthday. Jay? Jazz? Jazz, yeah, Jazz's birthday. They missed it, so. It's alright, we'll get it next year, I guess. We can always give her the gift today, I mean, it's not gonna give us the bonus. It would have, but it's good enough, I guess. Exactly, there's always next year. And I should probably pay more attention. So, Let's see. We have 5 copper. We could potentially upgrade one of our tools, which is quite nice. I'm gonna... Alright. Put that one there. Let's see what we can go upgrade. Sweet peas. So let's see. We have an apple for Marnie and a wild plum. No idea who for. I'm gonna have to. Oh wait, she needs 3. All right. I need 3 apples. Thought I could get away with just 1. Apparently not. So what's the plum for? Maybe it's in here? I never remember where the bundles require the stuff. Not this one. Also not this one. What? What do I need the plum for? The bundles are really greedy, yes. They always take more than I think they need. Oh, there we go. The plums were there. Gonna have to do the other ones next season, and this one we can get away if we upgrade our axe. So let's go and try and upgrade our axe this way. The bundles sometimes are way too much. They take too much items. I can take the quest, but I'm not sure I'm gonna have the peppers ready in time. But we can try. Ooh. Come here, Shane. Wait for me. You're a bit rude, aren't you? I was going to do some work. I took the time to give you to say hello, and you just treat me like that. Fine. I'm going your way then. The furthest I've gotten to this game was year 2, in a previous play. So I'm also playing with the normal bundles. But I've heard that the remix, it's just difficult. Depending on what you try to do. Let's get our axe going. Yeah, Shane is always in a really bad mood. I think it's because it's too early for him to get up. And he has to go to work to Jojo Mart, you know? So he's just in a bad mood. Okay, let's see if I can still give the flower to Jazz and not feel bad for forgetting her birthday. Technically, I didn't forget. I just... I didn't notice the time. Here you go. What do you mean you don't know me? We've been living in this town for a while now. Alright. She still doesn't like me that much, so... Let's see. Oh, early afternoon, the puffer fish. I think we need a puffer fish for one of the bundles as well. So might as well try and go grab it. another artifact. I'm not sure who I'm going for just yet. I just haven't... I've been trying to get everyone's birthdays, obviously. I missed Haley's birthday, and I missed Jazz's birthday, so I'm a bit sad about that. But I'm trying to get everyone's birthdays and trying to get them gifts whenever I can. But I'm honestly not sure who I would go for in the romance department just yet. I think I'm... Usually I always go for Sebastian, but I want to try all of them. I want to see who I actually want to get to know better. So I'm going to be trying a little bit of everyone until I actually need to make a choice. Iridium rod. I just bought a new rod and now you come up with a new one. You are one sly fisherman, dude. Oh, all right. How would I've never found a rabbit's paw before, so I have no idea how to get one. And I had no idea we could marry everyone. I mean, I know we can marry at least all the single ones. I didn't know we could marry all of them at the same time. Or do you mean like marry, divorce, marry again? Oh. Let me go to Gunther's and give him that artifact. The game seems very cool. So far I'm enjoying it a lot, but there's still a lot of things that I don't know how it works. Oh, all right. Okay. And would all of them just live in the house or... Yeah, I wouldn't want them to get mad. That seems bad. Okay, I might give that one a try, actually. You can't say that he spends all day in front of the television when he's right next to you, outside. He's outside. You can't say that. You can't. He's right outside. Come on. I think in her old age, she's going blind. And she can't see her husband right next to her outside. Alright, time to water all of these. Okay. Yeah. I always try to get sprinklers, but they take so much space, so I'll just try to upgrade the watering can as much as I can and just try to do the watering whenever. But again, it wouldn't be a farming sim without some watering, so... Let's get these ones as well. And two more. There we go. Exactly. The Iridian ones are the best, but they're so expensive. Oh, we have a pancake. A cat pancake. Adorable. All right. What can we save and what can we sell? I'd like to save those. I'm also going to save that one. And one of those. I will water the scarecrow there. He's now nice and watered. Hopefully will not catch on fire. The water will put it out. Let's see. I can sell. I'm gonna save these because I think there's a recipe. Yeah. The mayo thing is use it. So I'm saving it. But I am selling this thing. Alright. Gonna be sunny tomorrow, so it should be fine. Let's end another day. Okay, we do have the peppers. Who asked for them? The wizard, okay. That's good. That is very good. Let's get some more mayo going. And let's go give this to the wizard. So we can get our money. Today is the 6th, so there's no one's birthdays, I think. But I need to pay more attention to whose birthday is next. So I don't miss it as well. Hello, there we go. Got some extra money. We need that for Marnie's bundle as well. But we need 10 of those. So I'm gonna have to go save it before I sell it by mistake. And let's water the crops again. I swear to God, we water so many crops every single day. Oh, I did that one twice. Thank you. here is done. Exactly. It's just, you know, completely drowning all of the crops. But hey, we paid good money for it, so it better do exactly that. It was really expensive, so... Okay, we're gonna save that. We can put this one here, that's alright. What else can we sell? It's Saturday, so we can go to Pierre's, sell that mayo, and then go give that crystal to Sebastian. And we could have brought two and gave one to Abigail as well. Tomorrow. I'll grab another one tomorrow. I want to see if I can raise all of their friendship levels a little bit more. Is he still at home? He isn't. Ah! Where is he? Not here. It's not raining, so he's not at the beach. He's probably with Sam. Probably. Not sure. You know what? We saw Abigail first, we give this to Abigail. Please tell me you're not actually eating those. Those are crystals, you're not supposed to eat them. Yeah! It's the second one I give her and she always says that, oh, this looks delicious, how did you know I was hungry? But I just gave her a crystal, so we do indeed gotta sit down and talk, yes. The medical bill is gonna be expensive if she keeps eating those. How much did that raise in terms of friendship? Not a lot, but we'll see. Wow, listen, I'm not happy to see you either, but I'm trying to be, you know, I'm trying to be civil here. No need to just sigh whenever you see me. Jesus. Shane is so mean. He's too mean. He needs pizza. To be fair, same. I'm starting to get hungry too. I might need to start going to take care of dinner. I'm also craving pizza, but alas, I cannot have pizza tonight. I've had pizza yesterday. Cannot have pizza 2 days in a row. Oh, I could have sold that to Pierre. I'm going back. I'm selling that again. I swear, I spent most of this game walking back and forth because I forgot something. I'm always forgetting stuff. I guess he came to Pierre's to buy the pizza. I think I'll not have pizza tonight and save it for tomorrow. Also, I don't have any more pizza. I ate it all. Me and my partner ate all the pizza, so... I think that's it. I interrupted him, and he was not happy with it. So... I'm honestly not sure what to do today. I think we should just end today and start a new day. I mean, everything is done, really. So, let's get the next day started. Oh, and our copper axe is ready. Some more of those. Anything else we can collect? There we go. Let's see. I would like to save some radishes just in case someone asks. And I guess we're gonna have to go buy some more wheat. Maybe some more radishes as well. Alright. We're gonna go shopping. Ooh, big eggs. Nice. That means more mayo. Anyone's birthdays? No, but tomorrow is Gus's birthday. Gonna have to find something to give him. Oh. Okay. And hopefully I won't forget the time. And actually, to be fair, Gus is probably going to be at the restaurant, at the pub, so it's fine. We can always find him. We can always get to him pretty easily. Let's just wait for the time to pass. Exactly. He would like to party. He will definitely be keeping it open late. He usually keeps it open until 12, right? I think so. Or isn't it till 2? No, it wouldn't be until 2. It would be until 12, I think. I'll probably have to check the time when we pass the store. Alright, give me my axe, please. I would like to go chop some wood. Thank you very much. So, we finished all the copper upgrades, which is nice. Need to organize this a little bit. Okay. Let me see here if we can find the time until it's open. Yeah, it's from 12 to 12. Okay. That's nice. And some more wheat and some more radishes. What else could we get extra? Definitely get some more melons because we need the 5 golden star melons. So might as well order some extra seed packages just in case we don't get one. Though it do take 12 days to mature. So I might as well just plant them today just in case. Just in case. Okay. Kitty, you're on top of the plot. I can't plant in there. Kitty! Just like real life cats, always on top of... No, don't plop on there. I need to plant. I need you to get up. Well, I'm not planting in there apparently. Oh, there we go. Oh, that was not the direction I wanted to go. That's all right. I'm gonna need to put some more seeds in there. This farm is growing out of hand. Too big for my taste, but all right. Let's see. No, why did you water that one twice? Mm-hmm. Alright, alright. We're almost done with the watering. We still have some wheat, but we're keeping that one. At least for now. Make some more torches, actually. No, that's the wrong chest. There we go. Looks better. Can we still find Pierre open and sell the mayo to him? That would be nice. That'd be really, really nice. There we go. All right. So see what the baked fish. That is a nice recipe. All right. Fortunately, I'm gonna have to finish today's games here. So next time I stream Stardew Valley, we will be having Gus's birthday. But unfortunately today I have no more time. It's almost dinner time and dinner won't make itself. So I hope you all enjoyed it. I know I did. And I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.